Stanford University.
The reason why solar car racing exists is because of this race in Australia called the World Solar Challenge. And the objective is to build a car that can cross the Australian outback as fast as possible. The U.S. hasn't won the race since 1989, so we'd like to bring the big trophy back to the U.S.
Stanford Solar Car Project is almost entirely undergraduate.
I would go look more at this.
It's all run by students from the logistics to the business to the design.
Is he still driving? Yeah.
If we had to build the car using our own funds, using cash, the car would be about $450,000 to $500,000. But fortunately, we have a lot of great sponsors.
There are a lot of things that you can learn actually building a car that you can't learn in classes. If you do your technology right and you make things efficient enough, you can actually get a car to go 60 miles an hour on just sunlight. So that's what we do here. We make cars that can go that fast, highway speeds, on the power it takes to run a toaster.
Our top speed is probably around 70. You can't see the front of your car. You just know that it's way out in front of you, and if you hit things, you've just damaged a $500,000 car. So that's a bit nerve-wracking. It's something that very few people get to do as undergrads. This isn't a class. This is code that I write that will do something. And if we do this right, we win a race that American cars haven't won for 20 years.
For more, please visit us at stanford.edu.